Hello everyone, today we are going to learn basic Photoshop tutorials how to add outline text. In here I will create new file and we use default templates. For the background color I will set into white. Click create. Now I will add text with these text tools. Start from this point. You can set for text height in here, like I will set into 130 for text height. And then you can type like into outline text. You can move this text into center point. Now to add outline text into this text, you can right click in layer, go to blending option. The next check for stroke. And you can click stroke option and you can see if you increase the size, it will be automatically create outline. But you also can set for the position in here into outside and use this tool size to create the outline like this. To change color, you can click at these options, like we can set into red for the color, or the other color like into green, this for green. If you done, click OK and OK again. Okay, that's it. How to create outline text in Photoshop. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.